The kitchen is usually a very important space, if not the most important one. And we have designed the kitchen as the hearth, the center of the house. We organize the two kitchens around a central element of cabinetry that houses the practical appliances such as stoves, sinks, and some appliances that we had actually gotten from a VZUK, which have thus proven very useful. An important feature of the kitchen design was this window that would allow one to actually communicate as well as physically pass food through between the dry and the wet kitchen. And at times it also allows our cat, the Busey, to actually pass through between the dry and the wet kitchens. It's, if nothing else, a little element of fun and something to talk about. Central to the appliances of the kitchens are three elements from VZUK. These elements we felt were harmonious with the general aesthetics of the house. And we have also found these VZUK appliances to be extremely user-friendly, and we like the design because it's very minimal.
It's an amazing experience using VZUK appliances, and it makes cooking so easy. You only need to know how to read in order to use it. The instructions are very clear and simple. We wanted a garden where we can use as well. So we have quite a few herbs like lemongrass, pandan, which are easy to grow. And we also have some vegetables like lady's fingers.
The VZUK experience has actually been a very positive one. The support staff has actually been very good. It has been so good that even a kitchen phobic person like me, I've been trying to learn to cook and bake, and I think that would be the first time I would actually foray into doing such things myself on my own.